this short video, we'll look at how to extract, install, and load Loot Audio's selection of Kontakt libraries. There are thousands of libraries available at Loot Audio, and some will have slightly different download and install instructions than others, but the basic concepts are the same. Once purchased, your library will be available on your Loot Audio account page as a single compressed file or a series of numbered multi-part files, so you'll need to download these. There may be other supplemental files too, such as license agreements or installation guides. If you need them, download those too. It's worth mentioning that if you've purchased more than one library in the same transaction, then on your account page you'll see the purchase date and listing as multiple products. Just click the little down arrow to reveal your individual libraries. Some developers use their own installers for download and installation, for example Soundiron. If that's the case, then you'll usually see a license key number listed, along with links to download the developer's install software. Just choose Mac or Windows and run the installer. Then you'll need to copy and paste the license key number from the Loot Audio order into the developer's installer, and the rest of the process should be automatic. For questions about specific installer software, head to the developer's technical support page. Once you've downloaded the compressed files, open the main one using an extraction app. We recommend Kaker for Mac users and WinRAR for PC. If there's more than one compressed file with numbered suffixes, just extract the first one. The rest should extract automatically. After extraction, you'll be presented with a main folder that contains both the instrument files or folders with an NKI suffix and other folders and files which relate to samples, snapshots, presets, or documentation. To load instruments into Kontakt, you need the files with NKI suffixes. You can find these either in the main library folder or within a dedicated instruments folder. And you can just drag each individual NKI file into Kontakt and start playing. It's as simple as that. I'll mention another couple of ways to load files. Kontakt Player libraries will appear in the Libraries tab just here, where you can navigate through the instrument folders and either double-click or drag into the main window to load them. Kontakt also has its own file browser just here that will mimic your own computer's folder structure, so you can find your NKI files there and double-click or drag to load them. There's also a quick load option here, where you can organise your own favourite folders and files using a structure unique to your copy of Kontakt. This covers multis, banks, and instruments. For example, quick load is useful if you want to keep the instrument patches from different libraries all in the same place. Add and name your new folders, and drag in the NKI folders or files to make your own bespoke database. Lastly, let's talk about library snapshots. Some of our libraries have their presets saved as Kontakt snapshots, which may need to be manually copied to the correct folder so that Kontakt can access them. This is a simple process, and I'll show you using Chordscape. First, load up your library into Kontakt. Then find the snapshots folder in your original download and copy all the contents. In your Kontakt instrument, click the wrench icon at the top left. Click into Instrument Options, then click Snapshot in the pop-up window. At the top right of this pop-up, click Show and answer Yes if you're asked to create a path. This will open up a folder. Now just paste the contents of your downloaded snapshot folder into this new folder. Close down the windows and return to the main Kontakt screen. And you can now click through the snapshots here. Check out our other tutorial videos for more advice on the range of libraries at Loot Audio. Thanks for watching.